Hola friends, welcome to my channel and marketing center. Your friend going to explain your business study first after that is nature and purpose of business. So introduction. So all human beings wherever they may be require different types of goods and services to satisfy their need. Business is a major activity than in the society and meaning. So literally meaning of business is busy. Business is defined as economic activity. Or it is also defined as involved in the production of sales of goods and services and also undertaken with the motive of earning profit and satisfying human needs in society. So characteristic of business activity. So what are the characteristics of an economic activity? It means the activity aimed for earning money and production and procurement of goods and services. So every business entrepreneur must either manufacture the goods or it acquires from producers. It should take the manufacture or it should produce or sales and exchange of goods and service means transfer of or exchange of goods and service for value. Dealing in goods and service on a regular basis. So on a regular, it should be a regular activity. On time they should deal the goods and service. Profit earning, they should earn, business should earn some profit and uncertainty of earning, there is always a possibility of less amount of profit or even loss in business sometimes, and element of risk. So there may be uncertainty, there may be risk sometimes. Comparison of business, profession and employment. So how is business different from profession? Business, profession and employment, let us compare these both. So how to start? Business is started based on the entrepreneurship. Profession is started getting membership of a professional body, or employee starting getting an appointment letter. And what is its nature? So business is nature is to provide goods and services to the public. Profession nature is to rendering of personalized expert services, so doing expert services. And employment is performing work as per service contract, so performing work for the money. And qualification, so qualification for business, no qualification is needed. And for profession, a qualification is needed. And for appointment, employment also a qualification is needed. Next, return. So the return in business, we may get profit, and in profession we will get professional fees and salary in return they will give. And in capital, required capital for a large size, required little capital, no capital required in the employment. And risk involved, so there is big high risk in business, and there is no risk in profession, and there is less risk in profession, and there is no risk in the employment. And next is transfer of interest. Can you transfer me? Is it possible with some formalities? So there is possible to transfer me or to sold the company, or sometimes they can in the business, but there is not possible transfer of interest. There is not possible in employment also. Code of conduct. So no code of conduct is present. Profession code of conduct is followed, and here code of conduct is employer is followed in the employment. So these are the differences between the business, profession and employment. Next, classification of business activity. So business, industry, commerce, like this it is classified: business, industry and commerce. So industry, productions and procession of goods and service, it is concerned with the changing the form of products. And it is the industry is classified into primary and secondary industry. Primary extraction and production of some natural resources. Secondary is processing the material for primary industry, and tertiary industry is the giving services for the primary and the secondary industries. And next, primary industries, there are two types, there are extractive and generative industry. Extractive are the mining, lumbering, hunting, fishing, operating, these are the primary extractive industry. Generative industry are the breeding plants, animals, poultry farming, fish hatchery, these are the genetic industry in the primary industry. So next is the secondary industry, that has the manufacturing industry and construction industry, that has. And the manufacturing industry is the production and processing of goods, production and processing of goods. And construction industry means construction of building they are. And manufacturing industry are of steel, in the second industry, manufacturing industry, or four types they are: the analytic industry, synthetical industry, processing industry, assembling industry. So analytic industry, they are separate different elements from the same material. So they make different elements from the same material, example petrol, diesel, etc. And synthetic industry, they combine various ingredients like ingredients, cement, textile, etc. And processing industry, they may involve series of activities like sugar and paper, like that only they will make. And assembling industry, assembling different components like making television, car, company, they will assign them materials and they will make. Commerce. So it includes all those activities which are concerned with removing all the hindrance or in the movement of goods from the manufacturing to the consumers. So taking the goods to the consumers. So it includes following activities: commerce as industry and commerce, industry and trade there are. So this I will explain in my next video. So till here you understand, I think, so the different primary, secondary industry and different types of them. So okay friends, like the video, comment on it and subscribe my channel and Coaching Center for more video. I will explain the next topics of this video, commerce and trade, in my next video. Until then, take care, have a nice day, bye.